here. And yo, Black, it's time.
Word.
Word is timing. It's time, man.
Alright, begin.
Yeah. Straight out the fucking dungeons of rap, where fake niggas don't make it back.
Hey boys, what's up? I haven't been able to record a lot today, and not just this week at all. I'm back home to Iceland, so and this is just my workstation for now. I can show you a little bit, you know. I'm gonna fix everything up. I have my yoga area there. I'm gonna do a little bit like this. I gotta take this out as well, but you know, like this is the setup. This is the setup. How are we gonna be making these millions? Pretty comfortable. Pretty easy. And as well, you know, it's just peace and quiet. Peace and quiet. Other than that, I haven't been able to film much. All my shit is in Reykjavik, like my LED lights. Just everything to put together, and yeah, I don't know, I just haven't had the time to do anything. Just kind of been, yeah, trying to get back on track, but I started training again and everything, so that's nice. So everything is good, so everything is on the way. But I'm sorry I can't, I didn't document anything this week because it's just too much. There's a lot going on, and yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys. I'm gonna have the channel a little bit more now, just what I'm doing, how I'm doing the creatives, and how I'm actually gonna be running my business, you know, the ins and outs, the ups and downs, and yeah, just have fun with it, you know. I just want to document in English. We are launching here in Iceland. We're gonna launch in the grocery stores as well. I think two months until we can actually, yeah, maybe 1.5 months where we can actually start selling the drinks, getting pre-sales and everything. So the essential what we're doing right now is just getting email signups. I can show you a little bit basically what we're doing. So what we're doing, this is always, everything is in English, of course, no, in Icelandic, sorry. But yeah, this is just, want to taste? This is not complicated, you just pay for shipping. Yes, please. Boom. And then they get in here, like, this is just the first draft of it. It's pretty simple. It's just reviews, how it works, coffee, boom, boom. Want to taste? Anyhow, like, everything is in it. Other than that, just press auto cart, boom, boom. And we give these samples away for free, and we have actually, I don't know how many we have sold, I can actually check it out, but like we essentially give them away for free and they just pay for shipping. And then I have my drink here, it's not as strong as I want, but it's really good. So basically, we built up like the email list. We have around 160 people on the email list right now. We just have one product. Abundant checkouts are fucking nuts. So what we're doing with abundant checkouts, we just put it into, if you guys know Klaviyo, then basically what we do, like everyone that buys goes here, and everyone who has a newsletter, boom, goes here. But I fucked it up in the beginning, so a lot of the people that actually, a lot of the people, didn't go into the list, so that's my bad. But so in the coming week, I'm gonna be updating the website, putting together, like, just doubling down on everything that has been working for us so far. We have a TikTok account as well. I'm really proud of my proud of my co-founder Sam. He's been doing like amazing. We don't have any like maybe big, but like this is essentially what we're trying to do, you know, just have a little bit of fun with it, like taste tests, taste test. Oh no, this is a different one. Yeah, this is my co-founder Sam, and the best friend, man. Let's go. You know, this is just amazing, you know. I really like what we're doing in terms of content. Here's the first one we did with a professional team. So basically they try and it's called a crossbar challenge. So, and yeah, this is, I just like it, you know, everything is just coming together and, you know, I kind of had like a little breakdown yesterday though. Not a breakdown, but, you know, I tend to get a little bit anxious sometimes because when I go on social media, man, and I go on social media and I see all these guys I want to join in mentorships and everything, and like, I just see what they are doing, the numbers they are doing, and I know I can't reach these numbers here. I know that myself. So I feel like I'm always limiting myself with launching here first. But like, when the truth is really that I'm just launching here to get my roots in, to like, to get, so I can have my cash flow going in and I can launch in the US and launch worldwide with cash flow. So I don't have to start from the beginning, because launching here back home in Iceland, it's way easier than in the US, because the competition is none. Like, there's nobody, like, of course there's some brands here, but there's nobody putting effort in advertising their brands in Iceland, you know? At least not like they do in the US, because you have so much competition, and I'm getting inspiration and help from businesses like this. The Space Goods, Athletic Greens, you know, whatever, you know, you name it. And I feel like this is something we have been missing for a long time, you know? Yeah, we just gotta get launching, get going, man. So yeah, I'm gonna just have it short today. I'm actually gonna be, doing something a little bit different today. It's called like réttir. We go and get the sheeps from the farms and put them back in the farms, because they have been like going through the wild lands now for the summer. So catch you guys in the next one.